ongoing budgeting reforms in Russia. We will not hear about the project about this. Yelena Kostenkova, she's a professor at Murmansk State Technical University. The floor is yours.
How to continue their research projects and papers, and each time we meet. progress and the consultation in which all the attendees may come. And of course, on the point of my university, we more often participate in international educational projects. But this project is an international research project, and it gave us an opportunity, I mean, Russian researchers, Russian master and PhD students, to understand better the way our Norwegian partners, our European partners,